layer below, they wanted to get involved. They told Mr. Wrigley that they had this new technology of movies with sound or talking movies, and they needed a theater to premiere them. So of course he agreed, and they brought their engineers in. They designed this dome-shaped theater where sound travels up 43 feet and is evenly distributed throughout the dome. That could be demonstrated with a simple footstep. Sound travels up and is reverbed 16 to 18 times, so I'll never have to use a microphone.